baile de favela. Ah, bailão é baile de favela.
Focus, Mac. Gotta get through this. Find your smile. Hey! Hush Puppy! Big fan of your channel.
It's Hash Tiger?
Yeah.
Tiger selfie!
No,
here we go.
No, mate.
Roar! Come on, big roar! Roar!
Roar.
Epic.
Get in the car.
Hey.
Fine. You know what? We'll go to my favorite drift run. Great job on the setup, by the way. Lighting up those tires is a piece of cake.
Setup?
Let me guess. This car was already set up for drifting when you bought it.
Duh. Where'd you learn to drive like that anyway?
London. I ran with a crew from Hackney that boosted cars when I was young and stupid. I learned to drift corners for speed and got damn good at it.
That's straight up OG, fam.
Please don't say that.
Is that why you came to America? To escape your criminal past?
Nah, man, it's not like that. This is the land of SUVs, muscle cars, and open roads, mate. Perfect place for a fresh start.
Sounds like you made it. I'm about to make you insta-famous.
Yup.
Any advanced drifting tips for the Tiger Cubs listening? Do you have, like, a drift button or something?
Yep. That's it. Just press the drift button. Tiger, you better not get sick.
Are you kidding? I play lots of racing games. Can't wait to upload this puppy. This isn't as awesome as I thought it would be.
I'm just getting started, right? Come on, come on. Can't hold it together?
I'll try.
Guaranteed stressed out with a Jotron to feed your body. You know it's easy, it's crazy.
Probably one of my best runs in a while.
This was a bad idea.
You said go hard. Customer's always right, remember? There goes my finesse.
Stop the car!
Stop the car! Whoa, 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 whoa! Hard enough for you? Tyler, is that you, bro?
Hey, Mac, Captain. It's been a while.
It's been a rough 6 months without the old crew.
You're telling me. Mac, I have a job in mind.
You off the leash? You know I'm always down.
Just like that. You're bored, aren't you?
So bored, mate. Is Jess on it too?
I'm working on it.
Hey, Mac. Did you get a shot of me puking?
Work faster.
Okay, vault's open. I'm in. Jimmy, cover me and watch for guards. Look at this hall.
You guys are late. I hate waiting.
What? Lady, we're in the middle of a robbery here.
Ha! Jimmy!
Jimmy, we gotta get out of here.
there, you're paying for two extractions, no matter who makes it out alive. Damn it! Okay, I know a guy. Hold on!
We're not gonna make it!
Oh, come on, this is just a bit of fun.
All patrols be advised. Possible robbery at the casino district. Sending units to investigate.
Miller!
You're doing this now?
Chad! Tyler, you got a minute?
Tyler? Hey! Stay on the tarp. If you bleed on the seat, I swear to God. Hey, Ty, really not a great time. Sorry.
Jess, wait. I got a plan.
6 months later and the first time I hear from you, you need something from me?
Jess, I...
Tyler, seriously, I'm a bit busy right now.
Confirm robbery, casino district. Vehicle is a black Audi. One suspect is possible GSW. Last seen heading north on Coolidge Street.
Pound 35, confirm control on the lookout.
Damn it, Tyler. I told you this isn't a good time.
Yeah, what the hell, Tyler?
Let me talk to her. Hey, Jess.
Mac? Ty must be really desperate if he's pulling you in.
Nah, you know me. Just in it for the giggle.
Is this where you pitch me Tyler's plan?
No way. Wouldn't do it if I were you. He wants to take on Lena.
Lena? She's with the house now. Jesus Christ, you two. No way. I'm out. When it comes to judgment
day, I'm a trick to mop and rip all these clothes. How far?
Cut the waterworks, we're almost there.
Damn, you're already? You really are an escape artist.
It's what you paid me for. Tell the guy Jess sent you. He'll patch you up.
Suspect last seen in black Audi. Radio in with location.
M35, we have a possible match on North Carson Street.
Copy that. Sending additional units.
Put Mac on.
Look, Jess, this plan is foolproof. All we need is your...
Ty, Lena and the house, put Mac on.
Can't help yourself, can you? You're interested.
The plan. How insane is it?
Oh, man, it's mad. Cop chases, stunts, crazy heists. Nothing up your alley.
Lena alone screwed us 6 months ago. Now you want to take her on with the house? Look what happened to Rav.
Oh, it'll be different this time. With the three of us, we could do it.
The old crew back together, huh?
Come back, Jess. Let's do this.
Tell him I'll think about it.
Suspect car last seen heading northbound to Liberty Desert.
1 out of 13, all route. Out of 13 in control, I located the black Audi. Show me a pursuit request back up.
Copy that. Sending additional units your way.
I built this ride just for you boys. Let's dance. So, about this stupid plan of yours.
It's not... Yeah?
Let's meet. Where are you?
This is the dumbest plan I ever heard. I left the game because of crap like this.
The best crew in town always gets a racer in the rush. So all we have to do is beat all the Silver Rock Street Leagues and I'm in. Mac will handle the off-road and drift. I'll do the rest.
What about the house? They control every dirty deal in town.
Oh, that's where you come in. They'll have a bulletproof setup. Talk to your underworld contacts, figure out what it is, then we take it out.
So, win the race, watch the house burn while we count our piles of cash.
Simple.
Fame, fortune. Leah Navarro getting what she deserves. You idiots are gonna get yourselves killed without me. Guess I'm in.
Yes!
Rav? You know we can't pull this off without our master engineer.
You're so full of it. If you're that desperate, I'm in as well, and you can use my garage, but there are a few conditions. First...
Woo! The crew's back together, baby!
Serenity, no. Either of you fools even have a car?
Oh, I sort of lost mine. It's a long story.
Seriously? There are cars in the back. Clients who never paid. I'm surrounded by...
Good old 87 Buick GNX. Now there's a badass car. This one can still pull a 6-second 0-60 after 30 years. The S2000 Honda's Omar. The Mach 1 Golf GTI.
All you did was tune them up.
All right, you just earned yourself an ass-kicking. How'd you like that 0-60?
Not bad. Let's see if it's enough to keep you in the lead. Okay, Rev, you never had a chance.
Six months, Tyler. What were you doing out there?
That was the deal. Work for the gambler or go to jail.
What's changed now?
He had plans for me, but I convinced him mine were better. So here we are.
Tyler, you know I'm done with that life. We had a good run, but I'm a mechanic. I've got a good thing going out here.
She double-crossed us, Rat. You don't want to see her stopped?
Man, I'd still give anything to see what's under the hood of that Koenigsegg. But I'm done being angry. I found my peace.
Well, I'm happy for you, I guess. You're not holding back, are you? Please don't hold back.
Oh, I won't. This won't end with Navarro, right? You know who she works for, what she represents. No one has ever gone up against the house and won, you know that.
First time for everything. I guess it's back to the garage with you. Skill always wins over raw power. Hey, Mac, where'd you two disappear to?
Rav didn't have what I needed. We're off to the dealership to find me some off-road wheels.
Word.
Oh, yeah.
You good for this? I can lend you some money.
Nah, sis, I'm good. I pulled out my savings.
Which one are you going for, Mac?
The WRX, the Land Rover 110. Whew! They haven't changed this shape for decades, and for good reason. This... Okay, baby. She didn't mean it. Now, I have to kick your ass. Race to the airfield. You take the streets, I'll take off-road. See you slow then.
Why are you really doing this, Mac?
What do you mean? We get a mega payoff and get to kick Navarro's ass. What's not to like?
I know you, Mac. It's not that simple. I've been a personal crusade, but that's not you.
Straight talk, Jess. After we split, I had nothing. Doing odd jobs for cash. And sometimes, that meant the house.
You took a gamble and lost. You did what you had to do.
Coming to America's been one big wager. Besides, it's not gambling if you know you're gonna win. You got your own thing, Jess. You don't need us. Why are you in?
Someone's gotta watch out for Ty. Taking on the street seat to get into an impossible race? He's angry and fixated on Navarro, and he's going to need us.
So you think we got a chance?
After it all went down, we didn't hear from him for 6 months. If he's back, he believes he can win. And I'm not letting a brother go to war alone.
Ha! I knew it! You missed us!
Look, Mac, I'll support you guys as long as you're not idiots. I'm in it for you two, not the thrill.
I know you, Jess. You won't be able to help yourself.
Admit, I didn't think you could pull it off.
Ha! You don't win anything by playing safe.
Point taken, but I'll stick to the roads, thank you very much.
Hey, Rav, what's up?
Nice ride you got there, Mac. Why don't you bring her around to the garage?
Be right there.
I've cleared up this space for you three. Feel free to leave your cars here, tune them up, paint them, work on your style. Why don't you try a bit of upgrading first? See if you can get some extra performance out of those cars. I have a few parts lying around the shop. Just put everything back where you found it. Understood?
Yeah.
What do you got, Rav?
I know of two leagues worth your time out here in the desert. This one is a racing league called the Graveyard Shift, led by La Katrina. Bunch of kids with a death wish and a taste for the dramatic. Mac, second league's for you. League 73, an off-road crew led by some bastard named Udo. Lately, they've taken to racing around the airfield and smashing up my prototypes.
Okay, Mac. First we take on some league races, then we challenge the bosses one-on-one.
Should start earning us the rep we need to enter the Outlaws' rush. Time to check out League 73 and challenge them to a race.
Says this is your curator. The streets whisper.
Miles outside the city, it's just sky as far as the eye can see. League 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. Your hash tiger's drifting, buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk.
How about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the bet I have in mind, and if you like the odds, we'll lock...
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. It's showtime. Let up now.
Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Let's do this. Just saying hi.
Kick their ass for me, all right?
All about those hard knocks. Nearing the end. Pick it up.
Menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Showtime! Line's coming up. Let's go. I'm taking this race.
Huh, not terrible. Admirable job, Fresh Meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Another gas station. Great spot for a cheap fuel up. And I'm not talking about cars.
Racers, this is your curator. The streets whisper of opportunity and danger. Two nights ago, an unknown racer took first place in the Boomville race. Rumor has it that's not the outcome some people wanted. And a local racer codenamed King Snake ended the night race into the hospital in an ambulance. To the winner, the streets say to you, ride free, ride proud, and check your blind spots.
Damn, these guys don't mess around. Stop going easy on me. Nothing pretty here. Never, McAllister. Nice to see you, chaps, but I've got places to be. Gotta get what I can.
Here. No more playing nice. kick his...
Gonna crush this. Get used to it. Ah, sick. Come on, Matt. Push it.
Here. No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. See you later. Stop me. Together, man.
Boy, seems you're not all flash. The gang is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Aw, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
History is filled with legendary feats of daring and speed. Some even dating back to the city's bootlegger days. I have a mission for you, racers. Find these spots and beat those records for me. Write your own legend in the annals of the valley. Show me you've got what it takes. Down the highway at 100 miles an hour. Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the graveyard shift. You the gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Orale! Time to dance with death.
Over.
Morgan. I have heard of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wei?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wei. You have no chance.
We'll see about that. Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Here we go.
Happy day!
Safe now.
Thank you. you can beat my crew, güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale! Think you can beat my crew, güero?
Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Time to win this.
Tell me.